So yes, I would say that when I was writing the book, so for me, buddy ke sath utna affection or bond nahi tha, because buddy is more affectionate to people who cuddle him and show, you know, who are dog lovers and all that, which Veer does because he sleeps with Veer, he's in his bedroom, and Veer allows him to lick him. And when a buddy,
you still can't do that.
No, I can't do that. But I would say the equation has changed now during the promotions, because pehle to kitab likh di. तो प्रमोशन के समय आई हैड टू क्लिक पिक्चर्स विद हिम एंड आई हैड नो वो एक बार फोटो शूट हुआ था घर में तो वो मुझे लिक कर रहा था कर रही थी सब डायरेक्टर भी था उस घर में तो ये सही मंजीद ऐसे नहीं है टू शो लविंगनेस यू नो यू हैव टू शो ऑल दैट यू नो सो मुझे
गलत फोटो नहीं छप गया
मुझे वो सब करना पड़ा आई हैड नो चॉइस फिर बाद में आई डिड एंड वैलेंटाइन इवेंट फॉर हिम आई डिड लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स सो दैट लिटिल टच आई वुड से दैट
थिंग्स हैव इंप्रूव्ड
लॉट ऑफ इंप्रूव्ड So now, buddy or
so what is interesting is that you're not instinctively a dog lover.
No, I'm not.
But still you have, because of the dog being at home, you've observed the dog and you've written your philosophy of what you've learned from the dog. That's yes. really interesting. Yeah.
And that's really interesting. Abhi main apne mera bond bhi buddy ke saath abhi improve hua hai during promotions, not while writing the book. So, and also like the concept jo bola jata hai jadoo ki chappi. It matters. Even the dogs need that touch, you know. Like the human beings need, tabhi aapka bond banta hai. So I think it's better.
So when are you writing a book on Raju? Pe promotions ke time pe tum log ka thoda bond improve ho jayega. Already acha hai, aur acha ho jayega.
Author.
He doesn't want such an honest author.
You're right. Sab poll khol dungi.
Amir, what's the biggest lesson you've learned from Imli?
I'm not quite sure, yeah. Because I haven't even I haven't thought of it the way you have actually, because it never occurred to me, and it's a fantastic thought and concept that you've come with. So. I guess I'm not sure if I've learned anything from her. Yeah. But maybe now I will after reading the book. Yeah. I'll start observing her. So there was Peanuts, there was Choti and Imli, and all the three dogs that I've had have been really very loving to me. Very, very loving. They're very unconditional. They're totally non-judgmental. Aapse kal kabhi koi galti ho jati hai. To baki log aapko judge karenge. वो आपका जो कुत्ता है वो आपको जज नहीं करेगा सो आई गेस दैट्स वन ऑफ द थिंग्स बट किरण गेट्स वेरी इरिटेटेड विद मी बिकॉज ऑल द टाइम्स दैट वी हैड डॉग्स फॉर एग्जांपल इमली इमली इज द वन दैट शी गिव्स मोस्ट अटेंशन टू आजाद एंड किरण गिव मैक्सिमम अटेंशन टू इमली But Imli is always following me around. मैं जहाँ जाऊँगा वहाँ Imli मेरे पीछे पीछे आती So she says कि यार this is unfair.
Okay, with that we'll open it up to the house. Does anybody have questions for Manjeet or Amish?
Raju, you should also come here.
हाँ, Raju, please come. Yeah, there's one question there. The lady there had a question. Yes, please.
Manjeet, how do you balance your life? You play so many roles. You're a wife, a pilot, a mother to Veer, and now a mother to Buddy.
And an author now.
And an author, yes.
I just realized we all have a lot of time with us. We all have it, actually. But it depends if you want to do something. So I always believe in three simple mantras, that you have to be a constant seeker. That's number one. Because jaise pehle main Raju Shanki, wo ho gaya. Then I wanted to be an air hostess. Wo ho gaya. Then I became a pilot. And in my profession, I had different stages of being a pilot, then commander, then trainer. Wo sab ho gaya. Uske baad, what next? So So then I thought, chalo, I'll start writing blogs. And now I'm writing a book. So I'm sure in future there'll be a lot more things. So aapko time and gaps are mil jate. It's how you plan, and of course you. I think I'm a good manager. I have good management skills. So I think you can get the time if you want time. So for the to be a constant seeker, you have to take action. Agar aap action nahi loge, to aap sab seek karte rah jaoge. And the third is to explore. And ho jata hai sab kuch, trust me. And of course you need the support of the family, the mother-in-law, the sister-in-law, and of course husband and child.
Yeah.
There's a lady at the back. आप वहीं से बोलिए, सुन लेंगे हम लोग. बिंदास, माइक माइक का वेट मत करिए.
Yeah, okay, here you go. So Manjeet, I wanted to ask you, what are the changes you saw in Veer after Buddy came to your family? Because with an only child, sometimes there seems to be something missing of another sibling. So I'm curious to know if you noticed any changes in him.
I think we definitely, I would say, responsibility, because he knows that Buddy has to sleep with him. Buddy ka jo bhi karna hai. And sometimes we do have caretakers in the house, but sometimes when they are not there, so we tell Veer, you have to do it. Or jo bhi hai, toh, I think a child becomes more responsible, and also Buddy is a strict poster for him. He plays the guitar and Buddy listens.
हाय आमिर सर, आलोक आपके पास.
हाँ आलोक
सर, अगर आपको कभी कोई किताब लिखनी हो तो, क्योंकि कभी एलियन पे फिल्म बना देते हैं राजू सर आप मिल करके, कभी पेट पे किताब आ जाती है, आपके जहन में कभी कुछ ऐसा ख्याल आया तो किस विषय पर लिखना चाहेंगे?
नहीं, मैंने एक्चुअली सोचा नहीं इस पे, लेकिन आई गेस फॉर मी द मोस्ट नेचुरल थिंग वुड बी टू राइट अबाउट माई एक्सपीरियंसेस in my career, in my life. So a book on my life, but if I do that, I don't know.
Amit, can you do that? We would love to read it.
देखिए राइटर भी हैं, पब्लिशर भी हैं यहाँ पे.
हाँ, पता नहीं, if I write, I don't know.
But sir, बहुत सारे ऑफर आए होंगे कि आपके.
मुझे कई लोगों ने कहा है लिखने के लिए, लेकिन मैं लेकिन मैं मतलब मैं इस वक्त इतना चीज़ों में जो अपना फिल्म के काम में मसरूफ़ हूँ, तो मुझे मौका नहीं मिलता है टू सिट बैक एंड यू नो थिंक अबाउट माई लाइफ एंड राइट इट. समटाइम्स आई फील आई शुड जस्ट रिकॉर्ड इट फॉर नाउ एंड देन यू नो लेटर ऑन व्हेन आई वांट टू राइट इट आई वुड हैव अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स रिकॉर्डेड. सो वो भी थाट्स आते हैं. चलिए, आपने अभी सजेस्ट किया तो मैं इस पर कोशिश करता हूँ.
राजू सर, बाबा के ऊपर तो फिल्म बन गई है, आमिर सर के ऊपर अगर अभी आपने बोला, कभी अगर प्लान हुआ तो करना चाहेंगे? आपके राइट में, बस आप सुन लीजिए सर. ये
मेरी लाइफ बड़ी बोरिंग है यार.
अरे नहीं सर.
नहीं, अभी तो एक बायोपिक की है जो आमिर लिखेंगे, और तो कौन नहीं बनाना चाहेगा आमिर के लाइफ पे बायोपिक, कौन नहीं बनाना चाहेगा. आई एम जस्ट वेटिंग फॉर हिम टू फिनिश स्क्रिप्ट. वो स्क्रिप्ट तो नहीं, खुद लिखनी पड़ेगी. वो लिख रहे हैं 50 साल से, तो लिख ही रहे हैं, आप किताब पर डालनी पड़ेगी.
या
हाय मंजीत, रवि,
सॉरी वन सेकंड. या गो अहेड प्लीज.
गिवन दैट दिस बुक इज ऑल अबाउट फिलॉसफी, सो आई वुड लाइक टू नो व्हाट नेक्स्ट. आर यू प्लानिंग अ बुक अगेन ऑन अ न्यू सब्जेक्ट और द सेम थिंग?
यस, आई लव फिलॉसफी एज आई सेड, एंड आई फिलॉसफाइज एवरीथिंग इन लाइफ. So the next book, I've actually already written 21 chapters.
Amit, are you learning anything from this?
It's about my aviation world. For me, life journeys from birth to death. And my flight journey, when I leave the house, I go to the dispatch, from takeoff to landing, that's my journey. So I've written about that, and I've titled it, I Made Friends with Venus. Because there's a reason for that. When I go on my early morning flights, I don't know how you guys do it, or the late night flights. I just don't like my flights. Early morning, or yeah, late night. 5:30 departure, flying the whole night. I try to get away from the flight, sometimes I can't. So when I go for the flight, I feel up to jai rahe. I said, in the night flight, I made friends with Venus. I discovered the planet. and it smiles at you, whether it's night or early morning. So that's a whole book about the journey of life.
Wow. Manjeet, this is Prateek. I have a very different question, and related with you also, Amir. This book name, How to Be Human, I'm a psychologist, trust me, this touched my heart, and I'm saying it from my heart. When you talk about how to be human and connecting with the dog, buddy, so is there a psychological linkage with both of this? Or when you say live as of the moment, so connecting all these dots, there's something different which is coming out. So can I have a pleasure to know more about it?
Yes, actually it's a philosophical book, and dog is just the medium. Whether it's astrology, if I say, I used to wear rings before when I got married to Raju, you know, I had two rings. And of course he convinced me to take them out. After 6 months I did.
Usko pehli film banani thi, usne bech diya ring.
I was about to say that.
So then, even recently, there were some episodes and again, I met an astrologer. So now, ever since Buddy has come, so I think, why do you need astrology? Because the nature is so intelligent. So is Buddy, so are the grasshoppers, so are the fish in my garden, or the birds. And they are so intelligent, if there's something in nature, they are the first people to be aware of it. Even if it's an earthquake, the dog will know 10 days in advance. So if Rahu Ketu order mein nahi hai, so Buddy ko malum pad jayega.
I agree with you. I'm an astrologer, so I agree with you. Amir, connecting back to you, this book says how to be human. And you were talking about live for the moment. So human with live for the moment. Am I able to get you what I'm saying?
No. You're saying how can a human live in the moment?
Yeah, that's because human means a bigger philosophy of life. That's what I'm trying to say.
Yeah.
And when I asked her, I was trying to understand. Yeah, she's. We both share the same mode.
Yeah.
Philosophy of life.
Yeah. So my guess is, I mean, I'm not an expert about either psychology or animals for that matter. But my guess is that perhaps one of the things that humans have, which is slightly different from animals, is a very sharp memory. So like you said, that Buddy half an hour later comes and he's forgotten that you sent him to the room. Maybe it's because he doesn't remember it as clearly as we do. Perhaps, I don't know. I'm just guessing. So because humans have a sharper memory, and you remember things which happened, 40 years ago or something, and so perhaps because of that, it is difficult for humans to entirely live in the moment. I accept that. There is times when you think of the past. There is times when you think of the future. But by and large, I think while that is of course going to happen to all of us, but by and large, if we can live in the moment, despite that, and be enjoying what you're doing, then I mean that's how I live my life.
Thanks, Amir. Before I end, mujhe ho to Amir Khan jaisi super mustaches.
हाय आमिर, आपने पेट से अपने रिश्तों के बारे में बात की, आपने बताया कि किस तरह से लगाव है, लेकिन एक रिश्ता और है जब आपने फिल्म की थी दिल धड़कने दो, उसमें एक डॉग की आवाज बने
थे, मैं कुत्ते की आवाज मैंने दी थी,
और जावेद अख्तर ने बोल लिखे थे उसके अल्फाज दिए थे, उसमें भी ऐसी कुछ बात थी कि फिलोसोफाइज करता है वो डॉग और हमें बताता है कि हमें कैसे बेहतर इंसान बनना है. तो रिश्ता पुराना है आपका?
हाँ, एक्चुअली उस फिल्म में वो जो कुत्ता जो है वो ह्यूमंस को देखता है और वो वंडर करता है कि यार ये लोग अलग अलग मोमेंट्स पे ही इज वंडरिंग कि यार जब आप किसी को लाइक करते हो तो आप बोलते क्यों नहीं उसको डायरेक्टली, आप किस चीज से झिझक रहे हो, वेरियस सच मोमेंट्स. सो ही कीप्स पंचुएटिंग मोमेंट्स इन द फिल्म. सो इट्स अ लुक एट ह्यूमंस फ्रॉम द डॉग्स पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू. दैट वाज द कैरेक्टर.
आमिर, एक सवाल और कि हाल ही में श्रीदेवी जी हमारे बीच में नहीं रही, किस तरह से याद करना चाहेंगे आप उन्हें?
हम सभी को बहुत दुख हुआ है उसके बारे में, और माय हार्ट गोज आउट टू बोनी एंड टू देयर चिल्ड्रन टू द एंटायर फैमिली. इट्स समथिंग दैट्स वेरी ट्रैजिक एंड वेरी अनटाइमली, वेरी ट्रैजिक एंड वेरी अनटाइमली.
आज उन्हें ऑस्कर मेंशन भी मिला है.
जी हां, डेफिनेटली शी डिजर्व्स दैट एंड मोर.
Super, guys. Yeah, last question. Yeah, please.
Hello. I'm a mother of two. I have a one and a half year old dog, and I have a 10-month-old son. So my question to you is that what is the difference between raising a dog and a child?
Yeah, okay, when Buddy came to my house, and a dog's life is considered 1 year of his life, 7 times 2 human beings. So for me, both of them were teenagers. So I could relate to Buddy also and Veer also. In your case, dono infants aaye aapke life mein. See, with the difference between children and dog is, aapka bachcha bhi 10 mahine ka hai. You know, he needs all your attention right now. Then after 2-3 years, he'll start going to school, play school or something. Then he'll start going to full-time school, and you need less time to give your child. But a dog will remain, will need the same time throughout. He will remain a child throughout.
इसमें एक और मैं एडिशन करना चाहता हूँ, इफ यू डोंट माइंड. बच्चे मुझे लगता है बड़े मैनिपुलेटिव होते हैं. वो रोएंगे, उनको ये चाहिए, वो चाहिए, दे विल मैनिपुलेट द पेरेंट्स. मतलब बच्चे, मतलब ह्यूमंस आर लाइक दैट एंड किड्स लर्न वेरी अर्ली. सो आई डोंट थिंक डॉग्स आर लाइक दैट. दे आर वेरी इनोसेंट एंड सिंपल, दे आर नॉट मैनिपुलेटिव लाइक दैट. किड्स आर वेरी मैनिपुलेटिव, दे इमोशनल ब्लैकमेल करेंगे. ये सारी चीज़ें शुरू हो जाती हैं बहुत यंग एज में.
इट्स ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड.
माई बर्थडे नो प्लान्स. यहाँ मैं प्लान्स तो कभी करते ही नहीं हूँ बर्थडे के लिए. Would I want somebody in the industry to write a book? मेरे पास आंसर तो है इसका, लेकिन मैं दूंगा नहीं.
थैंक यू. ओके गाइस, विद दैट लेट्स अनवेल मंजीत's book.
कैन वी कॉल द पेंगुइन टीम?
यस, कम ऑन पेंगुइन. राधिका प्लीज कम.
जगी स्वीनी एंड अरे आ जाओ, बुला रहा हूं. कुंजल
ही इज अ कवर डिजाइनर, ही इज अ बुक डिजाइनर. एंड प्रीति ही इज अ पब्लिसिस्ट. पब्लिसिटी ठीक नहीं तो
मोबाइल.
माय ब्रदर्स ही इज स्विगी लंबा जी एंड माय
ऊपर ले लो टेबल के. अंकल
मोबाइल लेके मैडम बैठ गए
अगली बार तो समझा देने का भाई पकड़ के
छोटी बच्ची को बाहर निकल
अरे चाचा और
अरे बैठ जाओ यार
अरे स्टील स्टील आप बैठ
अरे महेश तेरे बजे पहुंच गया चलो जनता बैठ गया
देश और विदेश की हर तरह की न्यूज को हिंदी में सबसे पहले देखने के लिए हमारे चैनल लोकमत न्यूज हिंदी को सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें।